In this video, I'm going to show you how to change your profile picture on Teams. So the first thing you want to do is you want to open the Teams app or go to the teams.microsoft.com website. What you then want to do, you want to go up to your profile, hit the profile edit profile button. And as you can see here, you can change your name, remove your picture or upload a picture. So we want to upload a picture. So we hit upload, select the picture, then hit save. So now I successfully added a profile picture to my Teams account. So if this video helped you out, please leave a like, please subscribe, and see you next time. Bye. Bye.